Raptors, happy Friday.
And happy game night. Make sure to fill the stands with your neon and rave clothes tonight.
Stay tuned for what's ahead.
School will meet in room D117 after school today.
The homecoming semi-formal dance Under the Sea will take place on Saturday, September 22nd from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. at RHS. Tickets are on sale during lunches and are one for $20 or a pair for $35. Cash and checks will be accepted.
Hey Ava, what's the tea?
The slangy langy with Amelia and Evan is the tea. Check it out.
If something slaps, what does that mean?
Is it like slap. Fire? Like it's straight fire? Is that like a synonym?
Okay.
Slaps? Is it the game where you like that?
Oh man, that slaps right there. That slap.
That's like legit.
Any song that makes you do the face is a slap.
What's the face? Show us the face.
What does tea mean?
Gossip.
Yes.
Tea is something I drink. Hot and sweet in the winter with cream in it.
So if I said spill the tea, what would you think that means?
I thought I meant I spilled my cup of tea or my glasses.
Oh honey, I know what tea means. Tea's like the gossip, anything. Anything that you can explain, that's the tea.
What does bang mean?
That means he hit those.
Like they made a shot.
Bang can be used in anything. Class, raise a hand, you feel me? Get it right. Bang! Shoot a basketball. It's wet. Bang! Do anything good. Bang!
Somebody says something's cold. What does that mean?
So cold? Like you're not nice? Not good at it?
What do you mean you're good at? Opposite. Someone says those shoes are cold or something. What do you think they would?
It probably means they're really ugly.
Yeah. Yeah, so if I was like, man, he's cold at football.
He's cold? You're cold?
I'm cold.
You're cold?
What does slaw mean?
Slaw means you garbage. Trash.
That song or something.
The slaw?
That is slaw.
What does that mean?
I have no idea. It's a salad.
It means it's really bad.
Oh, okay.
What does bad mean?
Oh, you're bad, like you're snatched. Like, you're bad.
Bad is like the opposite of what you would think it would mean. So like, if a female, or if you're not, you don't swing that way, like a male, looking mighty fine that day, you're gonna be like, she bad. That is that. Like, she's bad.
All right, let me ask you a question.
Okay.
Do you know what psych means?
Psych, if I was like,
oh yeah, psych. You say something and you're like, oh, psych, you know?
Okay.
Thanks, guys.
If you have an interest in architecture, engineering, or construction, you should check out ACE Mentor. There will be an informational kickoff event Tuesday night, the 25th. Please see Coach Thomason in D206 for more information.
FCA will meet tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. in the Ox Gym. Savannah, have you been to the library lately?
Yes, I have, but if you haven't, here are the rules to the library. Hi, welcome to the Ravenwood Library. I'm here to talk to you about some of the rules and policies we have in the library. The first thing I want to talk to you about is our policy for no food and drink. That's our biggest issue is kids trying to bring in food and coffee and snacks and lunches and everything. The next thing is that everybody has to sign into the library. You can either use your student ID card or you can use your agenda barcode as well to sign in. When you come in here from study hall, you have to stay in the library and sign in, and that becomes your library that day, or that becomes your study hall that day. We have three spaces in the library. The very back of the library is the silent study area. It's for individual work. Then the front half of the library is for quiet study. If you need to sit with a friend and study quietly, you can use that. And then right now we're sitting in the group study rooms, which are really nice. And you just have to ask for permission to use the group study rooms, and we have you fill out a form. It's great for math projects, reading projects, whatever you need to work on. You're not allowed to come to the library during homeroom unless you don't have a study hall. The main thing that we deal with consequences for the library is that we will talk to your study hall teacher. Just wanted to encourage everybody to read. We've got great programs, we've got great displays, we've got great new books coming in all the time. The easiest way to raise your ACT score is to read more. So I hope you'll come and see us in the library.
Attention Field Hockey Club, please get your permission forms in ASAP. They are due by Friday, September 21st to Mrs. Haviland in B210.
There will be an interest meeting for Fashion Club Friday, September 21st after school, Mrs. Greer's room, B208.
Here's Tucker Vaughn on how to survive RHS.
Hello, Raptors. I'm Tucker Vaughn with LHS TV. Today, I'm here to tell you how to survive high school. Come along with me. All right, Raptors, so the first rule to surviving high school is walk on the right side of the hallway. So what do I mean by walking on the correct side of the hallway? I mean by walking on the right side of the hallway. And if you can't follow these simple rules, quite frankly, you are trash. The second rule to surviving high school is keeping your lockers locked, okay, people? Look at this, like, that one's locked, this one isn't. These fiends right here, these are seniors. Shame on you, RHS 19. Do you keep your locker locked? You do? Are you lying to me? On this journey of learning how to survive high school, I'm gonna make a quick pit stop, alright? Hold on just a second. Are there any boys joining here? No, it's safe. Alright, Raptors, I've changed clothes again. The third rule is pick up after yourself. I do not want to see any textbooks or especially agendas. Let me tell you, the amount of times I found an agenda in the urinal is unfathomable. Right, Robert?
Yes, sir.
Just a little special tip for you Raptors out there. Never ever walk down the stairs this direction. If I am ever walking up the stairs and I see you coming down the stairs this direction, I'm gonna give you a hug and a little kiss on the cheek and be like, hey man, don't ever do that again. If I ever see you do it again, then I'll push you down the stairs. Rule number four to surviving Ravenwood High School is no running in the hallways. Ever. It's dangerous, hazardous. You could fall, break your face, and maybe look a little more attractive. Anything could happen. You never know. If you're late for a class, just walk or run. No, don't run. No running in the hallways, ever. No running in the hallways, ever.
Thanks, Tucker. I'll remember to walk on the right side of the hallway. Seniors, there will be a financial aid scholarship program on September 24th from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. in Ravenwood's RPAC. You'll discuss financial aid, the FAFSA form, Hope Scholarship, Tennessee Promise, and other important programs and tips about how to finance a college education. There will be time for questions. Plan to attend.
Do you have an interest in the wrestling club?
Join new coach, Coach Tomlinson, and Coach Mercy as they explain how you can get involved.
Coach Tomlinson, I'm the new wrestling coach here at Ravenwood High School. So we are looking to have a successful season this year, and we're wanting people to come out for the wrestling team. One of the things that's really great about wrestling is that experience doesn't matter, and it kind of plays into different sizes. There's 14 different weight classes, so people that may be too big or too small for other sports can find a home with wrestling. Weight classes range from everything from 106 pounds all the way up to 285 pounds. And actually, the state of Tennessee recognizes both male and female wrestlers, so we can even have girl wrestlers that come out as well. A great sport for dual sport athletes. Aggressiveness, mental toughness, and discipline fits really well with football, but really a lot of other sports as well.
Ravenwood Wrestling is about to really make some noise.
What up, Raptors? This Friday, the football team will be taking on Father Ryan, aka the Fighting Irish, on this field. Wait, this isn't the field. This is more like it. So be here at 7, ready for kickoff. Wear your neon, get ready, get loud, go Raptors.
Look, I just flipped the switch. Flip, flip. I don't know nobody else that's doing this. Bodies start to drop, ayy.
Hey Ava, do you know what the Spirit Day themes are?
No, I don't, but Laura and Ashley do. Check it out.
Hi, I'm Laura Nott.
And I'm Ashley Pollock.
And we're gonna show you what to wear during homecoming week.
Monday's Tacky Taurus, don't forget your Hawaiian shirt.
Tuesday is Tie-Dye Tuesday. Make sure to flex your finest tie-dye. Wednesday is Suns Up, Wake Up. That means PJ Day. Thursday is America Day. Make sure to bring out that red, white, and blue, just like Jackson. And Friday is Spirit Day. Make sure to show up in support of your Ravenwood Raptors.
Thanks, guys. Make sure to dress up next week.
Savannah, do you like singing in the car?
Definitely, and so do Joey, Kinley, and Nadia.
Join Nadia on a carpool karaoke ride with Anthony, Sydney, and William.
Another one. Another one. We the
Everybody, introduce yourself.
I'm Nadia, and I'm a senior.
I'm Anthony, and I'm a football player.
I'm Sydney, and I'm a cheerleader.
Hey, what's up? My name's William Bates. I'm a football player.
Let's get the show on the road. So, how's everyone feeling about the game?
I'm so excited, and I just can't hide.
Does anybody know where this powder puff thing is anyway?
Everyone hold your breath. You're about to go past an RIP field. I forget what's called.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Yeah.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance so you'll never ever know.
I just flip the switch. Flip the switch. I don't know nobody else is doing this. Only since I hit the top. Hey, this a rolling, not a stop. Why don't never stop?
Say something, I'm giving up on you. Be the one if you want me to.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Third day, we're gonna learn the play. The key to winning the game, we gotta block and we gotta tackle.
And you gotta have courage. Without courage, there's no porridge.
Thanks, guys. You have great voices.
That's all for this week, folks.
Thanks for watching. I'm Savannah Powell.
And I'm Ava Raymond. Stay classy, Ravenwood.